Wilmington Mayor Mike Purzycki is resting at home after undergoing emergency heart bypass surgery. A city spokesperson says the mayor was discharged from the hospital today. We're told that he even joined a Zoom meeting to discuss city business. The mayor will be sworn in for a second term tomorrow, taking the oath from home.